Yep. Yep. Yeah. But the tiger is
you.
That is how you get rid of tigers, guys. Take note. Hello there, people of the internet. I'm the Gaming Lemon. Welcome back to the beautiful world of Far Cry 4. Now, before we begin, look, it's my house. Yeah, in the campaign, you actually do receive a house, which is awesome. I don't know who this guy is. He's just chilling. He pays the rent, so I don't really mind. This is my garden. It's quite nice. It's quite a good little house I've got up here. I mean, look at that view. Come on, you gotta envy that. But in today's episode of Far Cry 4, I thought we should do something quite dangerous. I want to go ahead and take on a load of hunting missions, which involves taking down various rare animals for XP and new guns and that stuff. Which should be pretty fun. So before we begin, we gotta get geared up. Now let's see, what guns would be suitable for going hunting? Well, I'd say we shouldn't really have machine guns. Machine guns would be a bit too OP for the animals, wouldn't it? Okay, we gotta have the bow. The bow is an essential. Then I'd say, yep, we keep the sniper we've unlocked. And I say we use a D50 for this. Basically a Desert Eagle. That'd be nice. And if absolutely necessary, if we are on our deathbed, we whip out a shotgun. Only if absolutely necessary. Right then, I'd say that's about done. Let's go find our first hunting mission. Okay, lads, so our first mission is over here. Hunting Survivor 1. Take on dangerous animals in the wild in this quest. Award XP and Ruby. Sounds simple enough, right? Now, I haven't actually played any of these hunting quests, so I have no idea what I'm in for. So let's hope I don't get screwed over. Oh, man, look at this gold Desert Eagle. Oh, did you feel that power? Ugh, I feel like such a boss. Hey, Leo. Okay, what's going down in this outpost?
There's been an attack! I need help immediately!
Well, there's my call. Protect the civilians from attacking tigers. At least one civilian must survive. Ugh. Okay, that sounds good. Hey, 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 no, no! Bad dog! Shit, are you okay, man? Oh, I forgot I've also got these explosive arrows, I think. I keep forgetting I have them. Hey, smoking's bad for you, mate. Aren't you not gonna thank me for saving... Oh, stop! Yeah! Look, dinosaur, mate. This thing's the best.
I just want to go home.
Wonder what would happen if I, yeah. Ah! Ow! Ouch! I don't know what I expected. Mervin! Mervin, I need supplies.
Many things.
Yeah, Mervin, I've got shit to do. Okay, bye. Oh, a car! Why is this that's just disgusting. Okay, looks like these are where the tigers are. Let's whip out my sniper Rooney. Don't worry, civilians! I got you! Hello?
Fucking tiger!
Where? Die, tiger! No one comes near this. Oh, she's dead. Okay, it's one tiger down and one civilian down. It's okay.
I'm going to rape you!
No, the tiger! Get the fuck off me! Die, tiger!
Fuck you!
Ah, oh, okay. Ah, oh, please tell me that was the last one.
Megan's reign is over!
Yep, but the tiger is
here. You son of a...
That is how you get rid of tigers, guys. Take note. Are you not going to help?
You son of a...
Ah, no! No, I failed! Oh, this is harder than it looks. Okay, maybe I should get rid of the explosive arrows. Okay, here we go again. Okay, take two. Oh, come on. Are you just going to sit there whilst we do all the work, you lazy bastard? Okay, come on. Rain on the tigers. No, tiger! Okay, one tiger. Oh, what's going on there?
I love it when you call me Big Papa. Throw your hands in the air.
Ah, tiger!
Hard to see where they're coming.
Okay. Is there one tiger now? One tiger left, yeah? Fuck are you, tiger! Any more? Is there more?
Try the Molotovs.
Molotovs? Oh, yeah. Burn in hell! The flaming tiger! Oh, my God, no! 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 We got one guy left.
No!
Oh, the tigers are OP as hell, man. How am I supposed to defend against tigers like this? Okay, I got it. Okay, I'm gonna be clever this time. We set up mines. Oh, shit. There we go. Okay, we've got a couple mines set up, which will blow the tigers into space. Just watch this. Yes?
Tiger!
Yeah, oh no! Did it see through it? Oh no, okay, got that one. Oh, that's amazing. Hey, look! Get wrecked! Come on, tigers, you want a piece of this? Oh! Jeez! Oh no, you don't! Oh, we actually did it! Oh, finally!
Thank you. Without you, we'd all be Tiger Chow.
It's okay, ma'am. Anytime. Here, have a rock. Yeah! Yeah, you take it! You like having rocks thrown at you, don't you, mate?
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Hey, guys, check out this new explosive arrow I got. Isn't it cool? Right, lads, there's our first hunting mission down. The next one is called Karat Fashion Week. Hunt and skin a unique and dangerous animal for Moo Moo Chiffon in this quest. Awards XP and rubies. And also, if we skin this one, it awards us to craft a powerful upgrade. So, let's see what we can do. What's going on here, lads?
Hey, Ajay. Miss me?
I've never seen you in my life. Why is there a bear on the bridge? No! Bad bear. Are you good? Or are you bad? I don't know. I'm gonna take a gamble. Oh, okay. They weren't bad. Let's go. Yo! Yo! Go fuck yourself! Man, this eagle is two-piece. Ah, look it! Ooh. Oh shit. Maybe if Mervin didn't stand in the freaking road the whole time, maybe he wouldn't have this problem, wouldn't he? Ow! Is there enemies chasing me now? Or are those Mervin's mercenaries? Fuck off! Ooh! Right in the blowhole! Oh, there's Mervin. Mervin, you're alive and well. I'm sorry, bud. Don't be so afraid.
My friend, I have new things to show you.
Oh, ooh.
It's time you're here. All items exchange.
Yes. Yes, okay, okay. I've got dangerous shit to do now, Mervin. You take care. Oh, wait, what's going... Oh, another battle, eh? No! No one ruins my country. Okay, right. Looks like we're here now. What's this here? Just get out there and kill Gulo, the rare honey badger! Oh, come on! Out of all the animals... Oh, this is gonna be a freaking bitch to kill. Are you No, I'm not sure. But I'm gonna do it anyways. Are you mad? Yep. Any last... Okay. Okay, okay, here's my last words. Well, if I don't make it back, tell Mervin he's a prick. Oh god. Oh, is this what the honey badger did? Oh Jesus. One honey badger did this. Okay. Oh, okay. Now that's just something used to scare me, isn't it? Well, that's not gonna affect me. I'm a good hunter. Okay. Okay. If you're gonna tell me that this honey badger took down this rhino, you're having a laugh, mate. You can put all this dead shit everywhere all you want, game, but it's not gonna scare me. See, I can take it down. This must have been a pretty strong honey badger then. Nah, I'm sure it's fine. Hello? Anyone here? Snakes? Okay, there's snakes here. Ah! Oh, you bastard! Get out! Oh my god! I just got wrecked by that honey badger. It just absorbed my bullets. Okay, okay, I know what we're dealing with now. This is a bitch of a honey badger. If I don't stop this thing now, it could very well take over the world. Why is there like so many snakes everywhere? Jesus. Oh Jesus! It's back! Fuck off, man! Jesus! Oh my god! How did it not die after all those bullets? Oh, finally! You are mine! I've done it! Now, finally, the world can rest in peace now that Dolo the Honey Badger is dead. We did it, lads! We did it! Oh, okay! Okay, there's a lot of fighting going on, but now we'll finally see the fall of the honey badgers now that the king is dead. Right, okay, we got time for one more hunting mission. What's this one? Kill all of the heroin crazed dolls in the area. Villagers can't afford to lose any more yaks. Okay, that sounds good. Come out, dolls! I ain't afraid of you, except the one from The Conjuring. That doll was creepy. Oh, there's like three of them there. Oh, I don't have any explosive arrows left. Well, surely I can just kind of like, you know. Yeah, you hit. Burn, fuckers. Burn to the ground. No. Not today. Eat C4, dolls. Did you guys see that? They flew. Not today. Yes. Oh, another mission is done. Well, lads. Looks like we've done our objective for today. Kvrat is finally clear of the bastard honey badgers, and everyone can live in peace and harmony once again. Fuck off. Please guys, if you would like to see more Far Cry 4 gameplay, then be sure to leave a like on the video. You know, likes are always appreciated, it just shows me that you guys enjoyed the video. But other than that, I'll see you guys in the next episode of Far Cry 4. Thank you guys for watching. And goodbye.